To play the tuba, you need to first identify it, distinguish it from the sousaphone, with which it is commonly mistaken. The sousaphone is basically a tuba, with the biggest difference being that the instrument will fit around the body of the musician. This makes it easier for someone in the marching band to carry the instrument and focus more on playing it rather than how to hold it and balance it properly for long periods of time. The fact that this particular instrument is most often seen in marching bands has earned it the name marching tuba. One might wonder why this instrument is called the sousaphone when it is basically a tuba. The instrument is named after John Philip Sousa, who was a well-known composer and conductor. The sousaphone is fairly a young instrument, only being created in the late 1900s. John Philip Sousa wanted to replace the harlequin with the tuba, but the tuba was too big and awkward to use. The sousaphone developed was the answer to his problem. It was an instrument that gave what he wanted out of the tuba, but also offered the conveniences and the ease with its special design. The bass instrument has the same length of tubing as tubas. The main difference is sap, so that it easily fits around the musician, and the bell is overhead so the sound carries better. Other conveniences built into this instrument is ability to remove the bell when the instrument is not put into storage or transported somewhere. People who are not familiar with their instruments will sometimes mistake the tuba and sousaphone for being completely different instruments, which they are not. In fact, the same instrument, just designed differently. Someone who is familiar with playing the tuba or a brass instrument will have little difficulty getting to use the sousaphone. The instrument not only is difficult for people to learn how to play, even though they are completely new to the wind instruments. One will need to learn how to control their breathing and controlling the pitch through their lips, but many will enjoy the ease and playing of the sousaphone that many will miss out when playing the traditional tuba. This could well be the reason why more people will consider the sousaphone over the tuba. It's quite easier to integrate the sousaphone as a result. The music will not differ from that of a tuba much, so have the opportunity to play this instrument in the school band is quite possible.